Good morning, friends. Today I am going to talk about results of conjunctions of three planets as told in Saravali. Chapter 16. Shloka 5. Sun-moon-Saturn Yoga. If the Sun, Moon and Saturn be together in one house, the native will be lustful, be expert in arguments, be a dunce, be at the disposal of others and be poor. Thank you. Bye-bye.